What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew 3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright, time to get an episode of the series, and oh boy, this has been another update. How many updates do we need to keep doing? Anyway, as promised, I'm going to be taking character requests, but I don't have any right now. That's fine. Nothing in the shop that piques my interest. Oh well. So let's move on, let's do classic mode, etc, etc. Like I said, no character requests, so I'll start with Mario himself. I don't feel like using the classic ticket, so let's just do it. Link and Zelda, let's it go. Wow. I really couldn't come up with a better name, but... I didn't think he was gonna make that. Get down! Point 7. Kirby, Meta Knight, and Deity. Damn. Oh, it's a free-for-all. Sheesh, that was a bit annoying. Mainly because of the mushroom on my head. Alright, another point 7. Donkey Kong, Diddy Kong. Whoops. Jesus! Thankfully, Diddy Kong killed himself. Yeah, I knew I didn't do so well that time. Oh well. Took too much damage. Horde of Pokemon? So be it. Ah! Pikachu, I swear. Too early. Ah, it's like too much damage and too much time. Damn it. Another 0.6. Marth, Crom, and Ike. Whoa! Really? Jeez! I don't know why I'm struggling like this. 0.8. Ah, the Koopalings. Ready? And Bowser Jr. as an additional. Keep in mind, Bowser Jr. is not a Koopaling. Die already? Shit! Alright, unless I get a 0.8. I'm not making 9.9, but I'll try my best. Now, a certain YouTuber showed me this. I know the name, but I'll just spell it out on the screen. But yeah, thank you for showing me how to do that. Man, I've been trying to figure it out for the longest. Complete. All right. My boss for the Mario is, wait a minute, do I gotta take a guess on this? Wow, why am I surprised? Ready? All right. Sheesh! Oh, wait, is that it? That don't look like it's it. Oh boy, what's next?
Wait, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Of course. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, okay, okay. One attack, then dodge or block. Yeah, one attack, then dodge or block. Ah. Ooh, don't block that. Aw, shit. Alright, nice. Now, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get a 0.8, but I'll take what I can. .7, good enough. 9.8. Not bad. Probably could have done better in some of my matches, but it's fine. Alright, I got the last present. Good enough. Congratulations.
Final results.
Spirit Fighter, of course. Rotom. Arm and leg lift. Got a lot of goodies out of that, too. Alright, I guess I'll be doing some online matches, because that's all I can think of doing right now, so yeah. Change of thought. I'm just gonna, instead of, online mode, let's just do some, other stuff, like, hey, let's see, mob challenge, yeah, let's fight all the characters. I never got a chance to do that. Actually, wait, yes I did, previous episode I did that. Alright, where are you? All right. Let's see, we're gonna be Mario again. You know what? Yeah, let's go for that wedding outfit. It's too bad Peach and Bowser don't have theirs. Their wedding outfits.
Ready? Go!
The first one I take out is myself. Oh yeah, as you can see, I already got Piranha Plant from the previous episode. Wow! Hey, both my homies are out, but I don't want to get sent flying by neither of them. Woo! Shit, my barrel, my shield almost broke. Oh, shit. I got a new record, with Mario, at least, hold on. What's the record overall? Hold on, it doesn't show it. Oh well, whatever the record is, oh well. Alright. Hold on, I made a mistake. After this, we'll do some, spirit matches. Mario. Yeah, why not? His Mario Maker outfit. So, let's just defeat 100 Miis and a couple of actual fighters. Bowser Jr., huh? No Paul Wayne for you. Alright. Any more to go? What? Alright. I'm curious. How did I do compared to the last time I did this? Yo, she's still the best. Alright. Let's do Spirit Board. I guess that'll be it for that this episode after that. I was thinking about doing online, but I'm not fully sure. Alright. Well, we got a variety of defense. Alright, what am I using? Oh, they have the advantage. I already got this. I know that for certain. You can see by the check mark. Alright, you can't swim. Of course, and it will involve water. Well, okay, what's my, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, I forgot to switch fires. Whoops. Oh, well. Oh, crap. It says I can't swim. Alright, let me switch fighters real quick. Hey, nice! This is gonna take a little bit too long, so... Alright. Beat the main fighter to win. Alright, let me switch fighters real quick. Normal Mario would do. Damn, that was quick. Alright. Electric attacks, okay. This spirit was one of the events. I never got them, but yeah. Huh, is that it? I can tolerate the earthquakes. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, man. Ready? Go! Oh, so scary. Victory! Alright. Weapon attacks. Oh, nice. Oh, I said I got this one, okay. Did I? Oh, yeah, I remember this one. Is defense, so just try not to get hit too much. And end it quickly. energy shot attacks, huh? Sounds good for my gunner. Isn't that the sleeping thing? When she starts singing? Oh, nope. Alright, not sure how many of these I'm gonna do. I guess I'll do a few more and that's it. Huh. That's new. I never seen that one before. Or what the ability does. Alright. Distracted by items, huh? Well, there'll be something that'll keep Bowser distracted. Oh, he's tiny. Come on. He parried it. Okay, that was new. Alright, screw attacks. Whoa, we got a legend. Before we do that legend, huh? Alright, that's it. No rules, just beat the crap out of him.
Ready? Go!
Okay, maybe I should have grabbed one of those. Woo! All right. All right, let's see what that legendary all about, or legend. All fighters are easily launched. That's it, huh? Okay. If that's gonna be the case. Let's see, where are you? I may move slower, but at least I won't get launched so easily. Alright, guess this looks good. Give it a shot. Oh yeah, that's right. I can still get grabbed, but still. Whoa! I still got launched, but okay. Let's try it again. All right, finally. I mean, I was having trouble. Took me a lot of attempts. Finally got it. Critical immunity. Whoa, that's worth it. Okay. And I'll say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from MaviWay3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. As I said before, if you got any characters y'all want me to play as, just let me know in the comments, and I'll play as that character. Yeah, otherwise I'll probably just go in order. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!